At Snider High School, a busy day for the Panthers. Four seniors signing for college. Madison Cox inking with Eastern Michigan University rowing. Jacob Byler will play baseball. He'll do that at St. Francis. Trevor Newman, also baseball, but this time at Franklin College, while Jacob Hine is signing with the eSports program at Ball State. All four interviews are posted on the Wayne.com sports page. Meanwhile, at Central Noble, Ashton Smith signing to play football. He'll do that for the Trine Thunder.